Hello, Aquarius. First message that I see coming through here, and this is really, really important. I never say this for Aquarius, but I feel like some people are really going to aggravate you for the next 2 weeks, okay? So I feel like a lot of the times you communicate very well. And when you're upset, it's usually not like, over something over something trivial. It's usually when you're upset at other people, it's usually because of your perception that they're not competent, okay? So it could be like an authority figure, it could be somebody you're working with where they're supposed to fulfill a specific role. They have a very clearly defined, role in that company, in that organization, a very clearly defined set of tasks that they're supposed to do. And when they don't know how to do it, and when you have to, multiple times like explain it to them, I feel like you get very frustrated when somebody proves that they are incompetent, okay? Or you perceive them to be incompetent. And so I feel that you want to you want to just, calm down from this energy. Because first of all, if somebody is competent or incompetent, it has to do with, cognitive abilities. It has to do with just the way our brain is wired, right? Some people are visual learners. Some people are learn through doing, learn by doing. And so people have different learning styles, okay? So maybe the way that you're teaching them might not be appropriate to their learning styles. And either way, cognitive performance across the board is going to vary based on somebody's upbringing, on somebody's innate, intelligence. And so we can't get mad at people over things that they can't change, right? Okay, so I feel like this is a losing battle. Rather than getting frustrated, I feel like you want to ask them follow-up questions and just be like, by the way, why did you do it like this rather than like this? Or asking them like, is there anything I can help you with? Because it feels like you're not understanding what I'm saying. Or is there anything that I need to help you with? Because you seem like you might not clearly understand the objective here. Like try to soften the blow a little bit because I feel like otherwise, you're the only one getting upset. Okay, so just be very careful about that. I feel like you're dealing with somebody who is very scattered. Like their energy, their focus, they might have attention problems. They might be very, very, very forgetful. So I feel like no wonder you're upset. But once again, if it's like somebody who's younger, if it's somebody who you feel like, oh, they're so incompetent, well, the thing is, maybe they need, a walkthrough. Maybe they need you to, a little bit more handholding because it feels to me like they're not ready yet. They need more input. They need more advice or counsel from the environment. Okay. I feel like there's going to be solid discussions here. You have a discussion with somebody regarding a work situation, and I feel like they're going to present you with offers. So it feels to me, once again, there's going to be major, major important discussions that you need to be there for. And I feel like they're asking questions. It seems like, there's like a list of questions they're asking you. So it feels more like a job interview. Once again, it feels like a job interview to me. And I feel that it's almost like, they want to test your strengths, they want to test your weaknesses, okay? The other thing I'm feeling as well is financially. I mentioned that you really need to curb your spending for this month because I mentioned in the mid-month reading, or I believe the advice reading for May, one of those where there's a lot of it's like expenditures that you need to take care of, and I feel like they're last minute, unplanned expenditures. Okay, so keep a rein on your spending and make sure that you just make sure that you save up for a rainy day. I feel some of you are shifting money between different bank accounts, and I feel that you are seriously looking at a big financial investment opportunity. So I'm seeing like stocks, bonds, savings, even and also like investing in something very tangible. Okay, so could be like petroleum, could be gold, could be. I feel like it's something very, very tangible, something that is valuable, tangible. And so I'm sensing as well that you want to really grow your, this is a big month where I feel like, money has the potential to multiply. And I do sense as well there's going to be a lot of communication and a lot of travel. I see a water sign here, very, very heavy water sign. So this is showing up here as the King of Cups. So I feel like there's going to be a lot of discussions about between you and this person. And I feel like this person is making you an offer. And it seems to me like some of you are more interested in like, where's my career headed? Where's my life headed? Where are things headed for me on the professional level? And so I feel like there's this kind of like back and forth energy with this water sign, and you still haven't made up your mind yet, okay? I do see a very, very big pregnancy vibe for some of you. So I feel like if that's the case, congratulations. Unwanted pregnancy, if that's the case too, you want to be a little bit careful, okay? So, Aquarius, take care of yourself. It's going to be a very dynamic 2 weeks, okay? So, I wish you the best. I'll talk to you next month. Bye bye.